margin must belong to one of the commission members. Need to look around for some clues. Long stride, deep prints. Took off in a panic. Footprints lead deeper into the woods. Wonder what spooked him.
I know, I'm all so proud of myself. I put up like 3 shorts in 2 days, mainly because they do really well, apparently. I guess that's the new wave and some stuff. And the interactions I got. Is it called interactions on YouTube? But the interactions or whatever that I got were really good for random Monster Hunter videos. It did extremely well for me. So I thought it was very surprising to see.
Another journal. Same researchers, judging by the handwriting. Researcher must have been chased into this cave. Medallions humming up a storm. Magic in the air. Gotta be. Tree roots, all extending in one direction. Reaching out for something, looks like. Need to follow these roots. More tracks. Irregular distance between them. Got away somehow, but must have been exhausted. Beasts are of this world, unlucky ones at that. No signs of predation. Roots choked them to death, it seems. Hopefully whoever left these footprints was luckier.
Oh my, a fiver. You sensed I was in trouble and came to rescue me, did you? These roots came out of nowhere and trapped me here. Wait, you're not from the Fifth, are you?
Name's Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. I was sent here to look into certain events happened recently in these woods.
Ah, yes. The commander spoke of you. You look quite spunky. Well, welcome to the new world. I am a member of the Research Commission. A master of the botanical arts, so to speak.
Need a hand?
Services. This is no time for me to be tied up in roots.
All right, but what's in it for me?
Ah, I had a feeling you would say that. Alas, I don't exactly carry a pouch full of Zenny on me at all times. However much you require, I'm sure the commander will gladly compensate you. Would that suffice?
Gotta say, you're awfully lively for someone who's trapped in tree roots. We'll talk compensation later. That monster mangled pretty bad from what I can see.
You got that right.
Geralt, I'm a witcher.
Right, the witcher guy. The commander said you'd be around. If there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
Actually, need to learn about... Got a feeling that carcass could...
You might be right. I've never seen...
Like to check the body, if you don't mind. Let's have a look. Herbivore, gotta be. judging by the shape of its head.
That's right. It's called an Aptenoth. Very docile. They usually...
All of them this big? Quite the feast for a predator.
Yeah, they're actually a favorite among the larger monsters. And, well, us too. You could say they are, but yeah. It's not uncommon to see an Aptenoth carcass lying around here and there.
Bodies riddled with puncture wounds.
Yeah, by something small and...
Bird's beaks, lots of them. Looks like a whole flock attacked it. Broken bones, swollen muscles. It was running away from something, collapsed here.
Aptenoth will only run if they feel threatened. The whole herd will run to a safer location.
No other Aptenoth around. Whatever attacked this one waited until it had separated from the herd. Clever. So, seems a flock of birds attacked it after it was separated from the herd. Ran for its life while being pecked at, dropped dead here.
So strange. I've never seen these birds prey on living monsters. It's just unheard of.
Gonna search the area, see if I can find more clues.
Okay, I'll be around here if you need anything.
Should search around the body. Might find the tracks of whatever did this. Now,